But sources tell Contact 13 a series of troubles at the school have popped up. Last week, two students were allegedly involved in making terroristic threats against the school and staff, according to a note home to parents sent just today. Police arrested both students. Sources also say last week a student was arrested for drug sales and others were suspended for drug use. Sources also add the principal kept the drug issues and the threats to teachers quiet for fear it might get out into the media.